Hello and welcome back to BoJack Horseman Season 3, Episode 8. Got it loading up now. So this episode is still brought to you by the Product Fair. It's coming on the 9th of October in Eastin Hotel PJ. What you can find there is household products, mainly by Amway. It is a fair held by the Total Quality Group, and I'm just going to show you a poster here. Also, just be reminded that you can find any household products there in India, so I'm just waiting for the video to load here. And in the last episode, there were a lot of questions asked to BoJack, and it seems that BoJack is now dating his publicist, I'm led to believe. Let's go. Just gonna check how many more. About 3 episodes left. 9, 10, 11, 12, about 4. Yeah, that's the thing, like when you start your own company, you need to have all these like targets and shit, like target sales and everything. Oh, here comes the favorite, like the best part, dude, like the theme song. It always gets me, man, the theme song. It makes you feel right in its place, man. And you can see like the changes in his house and everything. You feel so alone, man. His eyes start getting red. One eye just like fell a little bit asleep. Like, I took some time, but I noticed that his chin goes back as well when he's falling. And like the repetitive, like, saxophone is just like a reflection of the repetitive routines in his life.
And
You're back. I'm sorry, I had to take a break. I had to like eat some dinner, and so now I'm back. So here we go. Kristen Shaw. Oh shit. She crashed. She totally crashed. Too loud. Sad music plays in the background. You fucked up, bro. Oh, I'm sorry. I need to cut that out. I think that's him, no? That's like their catchphrase or whatever. What? Okay, man. Semantics. Always a problem with, like, jokes because if you don't know what you're referencing to, it's not funny. Labrador Peninsula. Is that dangerous though? This is so weird. Oh man, this is like a new high for Bojack Horseman. What? That's true, bro. Well, technically I'm Buddhist, so I do believe in the soul, because it's like reincarnation and everything. Oh, also, I have a group one. Am I wrong? You're not wrong? But sometimes we don't shoot you with the shooting rifle. I'm just saying, man. Not everyone has a shooting rifle. That's more, yeah. It's true. I mean, just look at Google, you know? True that, true that. I mean, in all honesty, technically Princess Carolyn is just using her as a lever. Oh, whoa. Just reject him, man. It's all right, man. You just have to be like really honest with him. You dick. I mean, essentially, the whole character of BoJack is a dick, so. Jelly beans? Jelly belly. Or is it Jelly Bell? Oh, so they're playing to the morals of BoJack, and my freaking streaming just lagged. Yep, I gotta cut this. And we are back again. I'm so sorry, the streaming is bad, and let's go. Nice. You're not selling, dude. Come on, bruh. Bro. Bro, Jack. Oh, no. You played into the hand, man. Are you sure, bro? How are you gonna keep funding your freaking mansion, man? I'm just saying, man, I'm just saying. I know I might sound like a tightwad and everything, but it's just saying, man. Bro, this is too deep, bro. Oh, I get it. I think it's because he's dealing with the divorce or something. Because we didn't really see Captain Peanut Butter's wife, right? I get it. Oh, see? I told you, man. I told you. Lol. Are you serious, man? What is it? Nice, man. Harsh. Yep. Oh, I get it. He's having like a walk down memory lane. Twisted speed. All right, like my guess is so wrong, dude. thing, man. Would you like me to shave the beard or no? Woof. Like, I know it's like business and everything, but like the way they portray like BoJack, like really like who doesn't really know what to do next and is just wondering if this is the best move for him. That's really sad. But yeah, I'll see you in the next one.